50 languages.
Tishim Vishesh.
96.
96.
Milot Hibur Shalosh.
Conjunctions 3.
Conjunctions 3.
Anikam Kasher Ashaon Meorer Metzaltzel.
I get up as soon as the alarm rings.
I get up as soon as the alarm rings.
Ani margish ayef kesheani tzarich lilmod.
I become tired as soon as I have to study.
I become tired as soon as I have to study.
Ani afsik la'avod kesheagia legil 60.
I will stop working as soon as I am 60.
I will stop working as soon as I am 60.
Matai titkasher?
When will you call?
When will you call?
Kishiye li rega panui.
As soon as I have a moment.
As soon as I have a moment.
Hu itkasher kishiye lo ktsat zman.
He'll call as soon as he has a little time.
He'll call as soon as he has a little time.
Kama zman ta'avod?
How long will you work?
How long will you work?
Ani e'avod kol zman she'uchal.
I'll work as long as I can.
I'll work as long as I can.
Ani e'avod kol zman she'eye bari.
I'll work as long as I am healthy.
I'll work as long as I am healthy.
Hu shochev b'mita b'mkom la'avod.
He lies in bed instead of working.
He lies in bed instead of working.
He koret eiton bimkom levashel.
She reads the newspaper instead of cooking.
She reads the newspaper instead of cooking.
Hu yoshev bapab bimkom lalechet habayta.
He is at the bar instead of going home.
He is at the bar instead of going home.
Ad kama she'ani yodea, hu gar kan.
As far as I know, he lives here.
As far as I know, he lives here.
Ad kama she'ani yodea, ishto chola.
As far as I know, his wife is ill.
As far as I know, his wife is ill.
Ad kama she'ani yodea, hu muftal.
As far as I know, he is unemployed.
As far as I know, he is unemployed.
Hit'orarti meuchar, acheret hayiti magia bazman.
I overslept, otherwise I'd have been on time.
I overslept, otherwise I'd have been on time.
Iharti la'autobus, acheret hayiti magia bazman.
I missed the bus, otherwise I'd have been on time.
I missed the bus. Otherwise, I'd have been on time.
Lo matzati et haderech. Acheret hayiti megia bazman.
I didn't find the way. Otherwise, I'd have been on time.
I didn't find the way. Otherwise, I'd have been on time.